Who is the lover?
Allah.
Who is Ar-Rahman?
Allah.
Who is Al-Mannan?
La ilaha illallah. Muhammadur Rasulullah. Muhammad is the messenger. To Allah is our return. La ilaha illallah.
محمد رسول الله
لا إله إلا الله
محمد رسول الله.
You've got the cure for hell. It's right there in your Bible. Why are you not telling people about it? Why are you not telling these Muslims about it? The truth? Is are you so blind by what you want that you cannot see? The truth when it is right before your eyes, kind of like those young women when they're getting beaten by their boyfriends and all their friends say, leave that guy, he's a dirtbag. Oh, but I love him and he loves me. Just can't see the truth. They want him to be the guy so bad they can't see the truth. If that's how you are, if you want Islam to be just a lovey-dovey peaceful religion because you want it so bad, you're not going to see the truth. You're not going to see the truth. The truth is that Islam is a dangerous, violent religion that abuses and oppresses women. It marries off children to grown men. That's disgusting. And it murders infidels. Anybody who's not a Muslim.
Jesus is the only way to heaven.
You gotta realize the judgment
is the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but through Jesus Christ.
The judgment.
You've been deceived.
It's appointed unto man once to die, and after that the judgment. Each and every one of you.
He's harmed your heart with God.
And I assure you, you will not be late for that appointment. Each and every one of you will die. You have to give an account of your life, but of things done in your body. Whether it be good or evil, you will have to give an account of the deeds of your life. What you guys doing right now, man, worthless.
You're all believers in religion.
But the Bible says this in Ecclesiastes.
That one world religion will not get you into heaven. It's going to doom you to hell.
Fear God and keep his commandments. The problem with you guys right now, you don't know the God of the Bible. You do not have a proper fear of God. You do not have a proper fear of the God of the Bible. If you follow the Bible, God of Muhammad, he will take you to hell.
You only have to convert, pay a poll tax as a slave, or die. All of you would be dead right now. Islam would chop your head off. Thankfully, Jihadi John is dead. But there's more Jihadi Johns where he came from. Yes, you would all be dead right now. Every woman here would be gang raped and dead. You men would be dead. Go to Iraq and try this. Go to Saudi Arabia, Mecca.
You need to trust the true prophet, Jesus, the one found in the Holy Scriptures and the Holy Bible. God is the path that leads to destruction. God is the path. Arrow is the way that leads to life. Imputed be thy mind.
Thank you so much.
You guys are following the blind path of destruction.